like that verse in this verse. We heard in the first reading of the day from the Acts of the Apostles, the conversion of St. Paul. Conversion came from Latin, from that day, to turn around from a rabbit, persecutor of the followers of Christ, to a zealous preacher of Jesus Christ. What caused this encounter is what caused this conversion is the encounter of Paul with Jesus on his way to Damascus. A blinding light and a voice that told him, "Why are you persecuting me?" Notice that the voice did not say, "Why are you persecuting my followers?" "Who are you, sir?" asked Paul. "And Jesus, who you are persecuting?" Again, the voice did not say, "I am Jesus, whose followers are persecuting. I am Jesus, whom you are persecuting." I presume, so any encounter with Christ bring changes, bring conversion. And I presume that our vocation to the priesthood and to the religious life is because of our encounter with the Lord. Somehow we encountered Him. Perhaps in the Eucharist, perhaps in the Scripture, perhaps in the way we look at our parents or grandparents who often pray day after day, perhaps in the water. In whatever way we encounter with the Lord, we encounter the Lord, we are converted. So much so that we came to know that the Lord is calling us to the priesthood or to the religious life. And it is important to go back to that experience of encounter with the Lord. Because as directors of the catechetical ministry, you have to prepare your catechists to our encounter with the Lord. You cannot force them to encounter the Lord. We have a saying in Tagalog that in Lugano de Bayo sa Tubig, at ayaw uminom, hindi mo mapipigil. The same thing, we can only prepare our catechists to encounter the Lord so that they will be converted. And in turn, our catechists should prepare the students to encounter the Lord. If the encounter is personal, then anyone who encounters the Lord in a personal way will come to know the Lord like Paul, and will follow the Lord like Paul, and will become a zealous preacher of the Lord Jesus Christ. As we look at the history of the church, we can see a lot of encounters with the Lord. Augustine, through the Word of God, what he has read in the Word of God. The same thing with Ignatius of Loyola, when he was recuperating from his sickness, and there were only the Bible and the lives of the saints, he encountered If I were younger,